Ryan. I know you are having a great time joining our sports meeting. However, could I disturb you for a few minutes and have an interview with you?
Of course, yeah, I'm happy to.
As we all know, SHSB and U has a sports meeting annually. This year, students from each class represent a country by wearing exotic clothes or demonstrating cultural symbols. I personally felt quite impressed. So could you share about your feelings?
Yeah, I thought it was so amazing. I'm so impressed with all the students' interpretations of countries. I thought, I remember the United States. I thought class 4, grade 11 was really creative with my own home country, but all of them were so amazing. I was so impressed with all of the different schools. So really, really fun.
Really in lectures, when we do sports with a bunch of friends can be one of the most precious moments. I know you often play basketball with our peer members and you also lead a rugby club. So can you evaluate students' physical skills?
Yeah, the physical skills are incredible. I'm so impressed with all of the students today and the hard work and effort, right? I think that everyone is working really hard. You can tell they've trained and worked to prepare for this day. So I think it is incredible and really fun for me to watch as an observer.
I know you are also invited to join a collective project. Do you have any expectations for that?
Yeah, I want to do my best because, your class, grade 11, class 1, asked me to help. So I really don't want to let you guys down. So I want to do my best so that I can help your class the best that I can. But maybe that is the only expectation, is just to not do bad for your class. Maybe that's what it is.
Okay, now as we can see, teachers as referees are trying their best and judging really carefully without bias, and athletes are devoting themselves to sports. Also, the audience is cheering up for their classmates at a terminal point. Could you please stand for all of the foreign teachers and give some encouragement to all of us?
Yeah, I think for the foreign teachers, but I think all of the teachers I can speak for, we all want you guys to do your best, right, and build relationships, and we're just so proud of all of you, and yeah, we're just happy to see that you guys are out trying and working together, and even though you're competing against one another, maybe building relationships. So yeah, we're the foreign teachers, but I think all of the teachers, just really proud of you guys and happy to see you doing your best.
It's my great honor to have an interview with you. Wish you have a good day. Thanks.